Upon creating the Earth, the great god Zelos grew weary, and so forged in his image two sons to uphold his kingdom and ensure its longevity, Avum and Thanatos. As time progressed, so did the intentions of the two sons. The second, Thanatos, poisoned himself against the will of his brother and turned to blackness and evil for answers.